Everyone is part of that. I know. I know everything. So there is no need of going to a guru. This is the method to approach a guru, spiritual master. Surrender. That I know so many rubbish things which are useless. Now kindly teach me. This is called surrender. Just like Arjuna said, Shishyasteham Shadimam Prapanyam. When there was argument between Arjuna and Krishna, and when the matter was not solved, then Arjuna submitted to Krishna, "My dear Krishna, now we are talking as friends, no more friendly talking. I accept you as my spiritual master. Kindly teach me what is my duty." That is Bhagavad Gita. So, one has to learn. Tadvijnanartham se guru meva avigacche. This is the Vedic intention. Yeah, what is the value of life? How it is changing? How we are transmigrating from one body to another? What is, what I am? I am this body or beyond something? These things are to be inquired. That is human life. Atāta brahma jigyāsa. This inquiry is to be so it is Kali Yuga. Without any knowledge, without any inquiry, without any guru, without any book, everyone is God. This is going on. Fool's paradise. So this is not hell. Yet, about the Vidur, he also, vidropi parityajya prabhasi dehamatmana krishnaveshena tachitya itrihi saksayam yajo. Here, I was talking about Vidur. Vidur was Jamuraj. So, eccentric person was brought before Jamaraj for punishment. So when the eccentric person inquired from the Jamaraj, that I don't remember that I have committed in my life any sin, why I have been brought here for judgment? So Jamaraj said that you do not remember. In your childhood, you pricked one ant with a needle through the rectum, and she died. Therefore, you have to be punished. Let's see. In childhood, in ignorance, because he committed some sin, he has to be punished. And we are willingly against the principle of religion that thou shalt not kill. We have opened so many thousands of slaughterhouses, giving a nonsense theory that the animal has no soul. Let's see the fun. And this is going on. And we want to be in peace.